see it. Obviously, it touches a lot of cultural issues. Tell us a little bit about the character, if you could.
Yeah, so I play Hala, who is a teenager growing up in Chicago. She is kind of, you know, a coming-of-age story. Her grappling with her culture, her religion, family, how she fits into the world.
Now, were you able to use any real-life experience in kind of bringing that to your character?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, there's a lot of similarities. Like, I've come from my parents' immigrants in Australia, granted, but, you know, there's a universality to that, I think. But I am also very different from the character. So it was really challenging and exciting to try something completely new.
Awesome. Also, I'm a big fan of
blocking. Oh, cool.
Amazing job on that. So, anywhere on the scene?
Oh, I don't know. I haven't heard anything. But I'd be down.
Yeah.
For sure.
Yeah, it was very interesting. How did you like working with that cast?
Oh, it was amazing. That was my first favorite movie. So it was like, I just got so lucky with that. They were all incredible. Kay was amazing.
Well, really looking forward to Hala and enjoy the rest of it. Anything else you're looking forward to this week?
I'm not giving too much time to see things, but I'm just kind of, I think I have an hour to like explore the town a little bit, just walk around and feel whimsical in this beautiful place.
Awesome. Well, we cannot wait to see the film. Again, it's a great story. The synopsis is great. Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thanks. Have a good one. All right. I'm going to bring you all to the